Rudy, is that you? What the fuck, Rudy? I thought you were someone else.
Listen here, you wanker. Where the fuck's my money?
I haven't got it yet. I'll get you it for tomorrow, though. I promise. Full.
You have 24 hours. Or you're dead now.
The charges and the trial continues. Some news just in, and within the past few minutes we've received reports that police hunting for the missing London man, Chris Farnham, have found a body at an industrial estate in the east of the city. It's believed the man in his early 30s matches the description of Mr. Farnham, who disappeared a few days ago. Detectives say they are treating the death as suspicious, but that no arrests have yet been made. And we'll bring you more on that story when we have it. And finally, the weather. Tonight will be dry, although some scattered showers.
Please, God, come on. For God's sake, fucking film. Thank you.
My name is Joe Lewis. I'm currently being chased by a drug lord and gang leader called Rudy. I'm recording this as evidence. I'm running down streets and alleys that do have CCTV, so you can retrace my steps. I believe he is armed, and he is dangerous, so I believe he is going to kill me. Oh shit!
Yeah, Marco.
It's me.
It's that. There was a load of footage of you there. You should be more careful in the future.
Just get rid of the last of the evidence, and everything will be running smoothly.
Yeah, listen, Malcolm. I'm going to need someone to pin this on. Because at the moment, if anyone starts asking questions, then it's all going to come back to me.
Can we use Michael's? He's getting to be a pain in my ass anyway. It'd be like killing two birds with one stone.
Okay. I'll do it tomorrow. So when am I going to get paid for this?
Tomorrow. I'll meet you outside your apartment after work.
No problem. And Malcolm, bring it all in full, no games.
Who do you think I am? Just dispose of the last of the evidence. I don't want this thing coming back and bite me in the ass.
We're now going live to the press conference where the Chief of Police is going to make a statement.
We have identified the body found on Tuesday, and I can clarify that the body is not that of Chris Farnham. We have notified the family, and we are now treating this as a murder case. Any questions?